Alright, so I've got the steel cans back there. Going. I get a peeker while I'm down here. Looking at these rocks. I think whatever I flushed out, I came around and I was right over there. And I think whatever I flushed out went down below me, then cut up and back around. So, yeah, there's a lot of leaf disturbance down here. And let's see if there's a hole or something. Look at all this. See if there's a hole or something they could have got back into. It didn't look like it from over there. Best to look. Look at this, man. It's boogery down here. There's a little nook. I didn't see that. Oh, that. You're pretty rock, ain't it? Not sure what all that is. Freaking part of the toilet. Oh, look there. Look up there. I didn't see all that. I couldn't have seen it from where I was. Oh, this is right up there. Oh my. Oh wow. Hard to get grip on this sleepy thing. I don't think there's anything right here. Oh wow. Bailey came up that way, right? Let's look. What made that? No attention to her. Looking for a cat or something coming out of there. There's a limb. It's been brought in there, man. This is awesome. Look at that. All the leaves back in there. This looks like a creek rock. Come around it off it is. Looks like a creek rock that's been brought up here. Maybe instead of a gun, the booger would use a rock to defend itself against the thing coming in here. Now this. This is awesome, number one. Number two, this is a great place for a booger. I'm so glad I came over here. This is a good place for a booger to go. I didn't bring my light for whatever reason. Should have brought my flashlight, guys. I didn't. This is totally awesome. What is it, girl? I mean, this would be a spot. I'm not seeing any cracks or anything. There's laser startups in them. Grind here. Hard pack and mostly rock, so it'd be hard to find a track in here anyway. Man, I think this is what it might have been whenever I was going down there. That is too cool. Of course can. What the? Oh, my camera. Just hit some kind of setting trying to get my flashlight on. Tell me that ain't cool. How do I fix my camera? There we go. There's more stuff up there too, looks like. Well, just have to go up there and poke around now. I'm going to turn off the camera to do it and hope to God that big rock right there don't fall when it's going down. I think my four-wheeler's right up above me. Looking around a long way. Now this would be a good booger hole.